although he accidentally tweeted to someone called Teresa Shrievenor. Had to delete it and repost it. I mean, that's all the evidence you need, Tim, to prove that this man is a fucking idiot. This could be the tipping point, you know? I was beginning to think he could get away with anything. Because, you know, Trump, he's so funny, isn't he? We could all have a really good...